Tuesday, and thank you so much for joining us. Today we're going to be talking about the biggest ocean in the whole world, as well as making some crafts. So what you're going to need in order to do our craft is a paper cup. I have styrofoam cups. If you've got those, they'll work too, really whatever you've got. And pipe cleaners, I'm using blue ones. I recommend paint or markers or construction paper, googly eyes, glue, and a pair of scissors. So that's all you're gonna need, and let's get started. The first thing that you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna paint your cup. I did mine blue, but if you want to paint your crab green or do stripes, I've seen red crabs before, they're super cool. So you can do that, you can do whatever color you want. Our second step is we're gonna take our pipe cleaners and we're gonna cut them in half and then make feet for our crab. I have folded mine at kind of an elbow length, as well as made little circles on the end to give him feet. And then the final thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna add our eyeballs. Super easy, and that is all you really need to do to make your craft. I'm gonna also tell you about all about the Pacific Ocean. First, it's the biggest ocean in the whole world. And I picked crabs today because I actually have seen crabs in the Pacific Ocean. I had the ability to go surfing there a few years ago, which was just so cool. I'm not very good though. As I said yesterday, the Pacific Ocean is the biggest ocean in the whole world. It covers 30% of the Earth. It's also the deepest ocean, and it has the most volcanoes and the most islands. So if you think about the Caribbean or even the west side of Canada with Vancouver Island, we've got a bunch there, and all of the beaches that are in California, that whole side of North America is the Pacific Ocean. And this is my finished product. This is my little crab. He's got his eyes and they're still drying. I'm gonna probably draw a little mouth on his face, and I might make a couple so that they can dig in the sand together like crabs do. And maybe they will get to hang out with my jellyfish from yesterday. And that's all we've got today. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow, and have a great Tuesday.